My name is Adam Groff. Headmaster Groff is my dad, which is weird, because I'm quite shit at school.
Why can't you be more like your sister? Diligent, reliable, resilient.
You won't be laughing when you throw yourself off a motorway bridge at the age of 35 because of the failure you have become!
Be quiet, madam.
Well, she's not my dog, is she? She's my mum's.
Yeah, she's cute.
She's a champ.
Okay? She's like the Kim Kardashian of tiny dogs.
Tell everyone about your essay.
We need to talk about Adam's essay. I am suggesting that someone else wrote it for him.
What the fuck did you come as, trombone or a girl?
What do you want, Adam?
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Adam, don't!
Your boyfriend looks like a fucking triangle.
Oh, ignore him.
What? Don't you fucking touch me.
Come on!
Stay away from me!
Stop it!
Are you alright?
I hate you! Get off me!
Sorry. Sorry, I didn't know.
How do you like it?
I don't.
Yeah. Didn't think so. Don't make me go.
It's what your father wants.
We don't deal with excuses in this establishment, Groff!
Try asking some of your peers to help
me. I need help, sir.
We all need help sometimes, son.
I miss my mum a bit, but not my dad, though. He's
an arsehole.
Fuck all the mean dads. Fuck them!
It's not my weed. They wanted to get me expelled because they're puffs. Sir?
Yes. Quite a lot of us are puffs in this institution.
Do you want to see something cool?
Why?
Now that was great.
I'm a pansexual, apparently.
What, like, fucking pots and pans?
It's about the connection you have with a human being, not with their genitalia. Huh. Kind of makes sense, actually.
Doesn't make sense to me.
What did I do wrong? You bullied me for years, Adam. You made me feel unsafe for years. You were one of the main reasons I wasn't kind to myself. I won't go back to hiding things about me again.
I'm scared. And I think I'm bisexual. Why did you do that?
Because I love you, dude.
Well, I know that I'm bisexual, but I don't like you like that. And I thought you were a lesbian now. You're into kitchen stuff or some shit.
No, Adam, you idiot. You're my friend. I love you like a friend. You okay?
No one's ever said I was their friend before.
you have to let the people you love know that you love them. Even if it causes you a great deal of pain.
I understand I hurt you. I just wanted you to know that.
I want to hold your hand. Please? Will you hold my hand?
Yes.
Play the next one now.
I don't want people to think I'm a pussy.
Because you're dating a guy?
I'm still a man.
Yeah, of course you're still a man. But you know, men don't need to hit things, and men can date other men.
I don't like it when I hurt people. I don't know why I do it. I just get so angry, but I want to change.
Okay. I look quite pretty.
Introducing Adamina from Moordale. You better give it to them, Adamina. You better give it to them, Adamina. Let's go. You better give it to them, Adamina. You better give it to them, Adamina.
But you're going to ruin my makeup.
I will ruin you.
I don't know how to say what I'm thinking. All the words are there in my head. I just don't know how to say the thing that I want to say. And the more I think about it, the worse it gets. People are just looking at me, waiting for me to say something, so I don't say anything at all. People think I'm scary or stupid.
I would like to be better at school and maybe not be in the bottom set anymore. Can you help me do that, please?
Holy shit.
What?
Kim Kardashian is having another surrogate baby. She is so bold, I can't believe it.
Don't you think it's weird how the last surrogate was never in the show? I watched Kardashians with my mum.
I think I'm starting to get the whole Adam thing.
Yeah, he grows on you, doesn't he?
Oh, it's my poo, sir. Thinks I'm an idiot anyway. I want to go home.
I thought you hated me.
No. I don't hate you. But I'm not touching your poo, mate, so.
Echo someone else. In Nigeria.
We're gonna break up, aren't we?
I think we have to.
Yeah.
It's not your fault. We're just going in different directions.
And now, competing for the first time, it's Adam Groff and Madam, the car of hope.
Tonight goes to Adam Groff and Madam for one of the best debut performances we've seen in a long time. Give them a round of applause.
Eric wasn't my friend, Mum. He was my boyfriend. We broke up.
Adam, I respect your decision to not go back to school. It isn't for everyone. But you can't sit around all day eating cereal and looking at pictures of your ex-boyfriend. Maybe he doesn't see anything through because he's so afraid of disappointing you that he doesn't even try.
If you'd like, I could, give you a driving lesson at the weekend.
Stop! You didn't teach me how to stop!
Jesus!
Why, Adam?
You didn't tell me how to stop!
This was a mistake!
I'm capable of patience. I'm trying to be a better me.
Adam!
You're right.
I didn't teach you how to stop. It's my fault. I am sorry I yelled.
Why do you keep saying sorry? It's freaking me out.
You said you weren't friends anymore. And I thought maybe you'd want to talk about it.
I mean, it was hard. But it doesn't hurt as much as it did. Also, I'm not gay. I'm bisexual.
Did you ever tell your parents?
Yeah. I have. They were pretty good about it.
That's amazing. That's huge. I'm so proud of you, genuinely. You have to believe that you deserve good things. And Adam, you have to love yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I messed up at work today, and the first thing that I thought is I'm going to disappoint my dad. You have made me feel like I'm shit at everything since I was born. I don't want to feel like a failure anymore because I'm not a failure. You're a failure. You are just a sad man who does a job that he hates because he's too afraid to do anything else.
You don't like me.
No, Adam. I do like you very much. I love you. You're my son.
Do you want to hug a horse?
No. I'm okay.
Thank you.
But I'd quite like to hug you.
Maybe we could watch some TV for a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.